Hi everyone, Russell here at Filmgo in Vancouver, British Columbia. We're a consignment store slash movie prop store, and today we're opening up boxes again. I'm going to start with this one here, and it's a very weird shape because there's some very weird shaped items in here. They're poking their heads out, and they weigh a lot. Okay. I think they're supposed to be, they're awards for sailboats. So this person, smallest safely and properly decorated craft. So here we go. There's one and two. And they weigh a lot. So those are really cool. I'm sure a show would love them. Or somebody who appreciates sailing. So that's one box. Here's another box that we haven't opened yet. See, there's lots of paper. Here we go. Retro lamp, and it's made of metal. I bet you that looks really great lit up. So that probably was from the 70s. I don't know if you remember, well, some of you are too young to remember, but avocado was a very hot color during that era. So that would really look great underneath someone's, above someone's kitchen table. What else do we have? For formal wear, we've got a bow tie and what's that thing called around your waist?
Cummerbund.
Thanks, guys. People in the background watching. And then what do we got? We've got more ties. And that's it for that box. So we've got another box happening here. I'm not quite sure what's in this guy, but we'll soon find out. Let's see. Okay, there's a lot of artwork in here. So what will probably happen is we're gonna probably take all of them and look up their signatures and to see if there's any value with the artist and price it appropriately. So we're just gonna open this one up and see what kind of art this consignor has. Because usually they collect sort of the same kind of look for their home or something or a particular artist that they like. Oh. Obviously, this person was a boater. I would say that was probably a sketch of their boat at some point, or that would be my guess anyways. I don't think this has a lot of value, but because people really like boating things and are doing nautical things in their home, this would probably sell probably for around $24, $28. Anyways, I'm going to keep going. Thanks for watching, and I'll keep posting. Thanks.